Hello everyone, this is Mamata from CAD NEST Nagar. In this class, I'm going to explain how to create a bowl by using Revolve command. So this is the Revolve command. By using the Revolve command, we can create the bowl. Before going to create the bowl, first we draw the 2D diagram. Select the Revolve command and then first select the object and then press enter and draw the axis line. And specify the angle of revolution is 360 degrees.